1st of March, 2020. T-Bone Animate Erasers are becoming very popular among school kids these days. These unusual erasers are made from molds of T-Bone Animate. That's where they get their odd name. The erasers come in a variety of T-Bone Animate poses, and there are 250 to collect in all. Even though it's called an eraser, our news team found it wasn't very good at erasing anything really. But eraser enthusiasts are trading the rarer and highly sought after versions of the product. The rarest, the Thinking T-Bone Animate version, sells for more than 50 times its retail value. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. World peace.
That story gave me hope for humanity.
Thanks for watching. For your e-news for March 31st, this is Jaden X Ninja, signing off.